Okay, how's this? Looks smooth. Hey, hello everyone. I am playing Generation Zero. Sorry for the pause. I am right now using OBS, which is the first time. Right now I've got my second screen to monitor if it decides to poo itself. Because I don't really like OBS, because it didn't run very well last time. Okay, let's just check. Looks smooth. Yeah, this is my first time using it, so I have no clue. Right, what we're gonna do is, oh by the way, we're on the second island. I don't remember being on this island, but sure, we're on the second island. What we want to do, we want to pop that way and figure out how to turn the damn lights on. No, I want to go here, yes. Right, okay, how's it detecting my mic? It's detecting it like it doesn't want to detect it because thanks to that. Oh wait, no. Output. Oh wait, no, never mind, it's detecting my mic. Huh. Wait, it's mine. Is it? Wait, I'm confused on what it's detecting. Let's just. Don't go. Okay, that's an interesting thing. I'm not sure what it detects though. Wait, where are we going? We are going that way. Let's get binoculars on. Binoculars 1-6. No, no, no. Where's my binoculars, motherfucker? They're on 8. Why are they on 8? Okay, sure enough. Any funny guys over there? Don't see enough. A bit of walking, shall we? Let's get a bit of sprint shot things, we're gonna make sure what's over there. This game looks kind of pretty and obvious. Even though I think it's brighter than it, because it's much darker for me. Oh yeah, it is. It's a bit brighter and obvious. It's been nice to you guys. Is there any roads I need to take out? No, but I can hear a stumpy voice somewhere. Oh, how does the famous look in OBS? Ooh. I better not hurt your eyes. Wait, I was a bit stumped on this part because I couldn't figure out how to turn on power. I must have done something wrong last time. Maybe one of the enemies got stuck. This would be eventual. I think to take a break. I thought that was something bad done. Steak French, just in case. I don't want to use any of the lard stuff because these are mostly for emergencies and if I see a big boy. Not saying the shotgun won't blink, it absolutely destroyed him. Sorry, I was just dirt off my mat. I don't know how that ended up there. Thank you. things, Mr. Roberts. I got a shotgun that wants to move. Okay, a lot of trouble here. Just to keep making it intensive.
Johan Andersson vid ledningscentral Minken. Jag har sett order om att evakuera till Saltholmsbasen och till Fiskebäck på den här sidan. Det följer inte standardrutin. Har ni muntliga order från staben? Kom. Standardförfarande är omedelbar evakuering till fastlandet och vi har tappat all kontakt med staben. Det har också... Vi har fått information. Jag fick veta att något skulle hända för flera dagar sedan. Och det där angreppet och kom... Kom eller veta vad fan som försiggår kom.
See Scott. Now we send this and we'll then break you from those titles. Be a waste. We've both got quite a lot of it. Come on, let's go. Got my waves in the shop. I should be able to use the bird. Thank you. we start the pump?
Okay, donkey.
Let's, focus my car on that, is it? This is a good start to the engine point. The fuck is all that clicking? What the? Okie dokie then. Thank you all for watching. I'll say this has gone well. It looks nice and smooth on my end. Going for a nice 30 minutes. Yeah, it looks nice and smooth. Tell me what you all think in the comments below. For now, I'll see you guys in whatever random stuff I do next.